wow, look at all these letters. I thought Mr. Belofsky said the last lot only moved out yesterday.
Yeah, they did. They were illiterate.
But they were philosophy students.
So?
Oh.
Anyway, they're probably Bill's.
Who's Bill?